So me and Coach was talking, right? And I ain't proud of it, but I just like to keep it 100. I'm a high school dropout. I ain't proud of it. I dropped out of my senior year in high school. And I'm just keep it real, because I wasn't because I was dumb. It was because I left home at an early age, and I don't have no other way to say it. Coaches, forgive me, but my boys was on the block. So while I'm in school from 8 to 3, they getting it in. So they picking me up in Mustang 5.0. They picking me up in the Jeep with the top off and the sound, no seat. They didn't blew the back seat out. No back seat now. They just got the 8 and 10s in the back, and it's woof, woof. And I'm coming out of class, getting in the car. They coming right up to Henry Ford. I'm from Detroit, 8 Mile. They coming right up, grabbing me. E, you ready? I'm getting in the ride. Like, why am I still going to school? They're like, why are you getting Fs and Ds? Like, why are you still going to school? That's why I dropped out of school. But guess what? You know why it was so easy for me to drop out of school? Because my father dropped out of school. My father had 5 kids by 5 different women. And why was it easy for him to drop out? Because my grandfather dropped out of school. But I did something unique. I went and got my GED, got my 4-year degree, got my master's degree, and I'm a dissertation away from my PhD, and I hate school. So somebody said, if you hate school so much, why are you getting a PhD? Because I figure if I get a PhD, I'm going to create something in my family, and my son going to have to at least graduate from what? Come on, come on, give 100, come on. If your daddy got a PhD, you can at least do what? You can at least graduate from high school. And let me tell you something I told my son. I ain't trying to put no pressure on you, but it's been 60 years since a male in our family has graduated from high school. Son, I'm gonna need you to take your senior year serious. We got a lot riding on you, and I'm telling you, greatness is here, but it ain't on Cam's shoulders no more. It ain't on Farley's shoulder no more. It ain't on Bo Jackson's shoulder no more. Now greatness is on whose shoulder? That's why I wake up every morning at 2 o'clock, 2:30, because I got my mama counting on me. I got my sister counting on me. I got my son and my daughter counting on me. I got a world that gets up every morning and watches me. I got little kids who don't believe that they can do it. When they saw me, they thought now they could do it. So I get up every morning at 2:30, 3 o'clock. Why? Because greatness is upon me. Dr. King is dead. Malcolm X is dead. I'm that new guy. I'm that new inspiration. I'm the guy you look at when your daddy ain't in your life, when your daddy in prison. I'm that guy that comes to your high school and tell you, you can make it happen. Greatness is upon you. You better act like it.